math lesson today. I found out a new way how to solve this. So let's start. So for first, what I'm going to do is for both tape diagrams, I'm going to write. So you know how there's two? So then I know that two of the both diagrams that I'm going to write are going to equal what's this times 6. So that 5 times 6, I know that equals 30. So then each one of these is going to be 30. That's going to be my denominator. So then what I know is this numerator is going to be 3 times here. So 3 times 6 equals 18 here. And then so the next one, how am I going to figure out what is this one? So then what I do is get this numerator, and then 5 times 5 equals 25. So then which one is greater, 25 or 18? So then I know that 25 is greater. So then 3 fifths is less than 2 six.
Good job, Joseph. Good job. Hey. Good job.
Good job.